Friday day.
Oh, and that. True.
It's called advertising.
She have it done in no time.
No, Dad, no. No. She
What's
can
that?
Even, no.
You can walk barefoot through the barn. And
that's
I can't
different.
Have my dog give me first
yes,
aid.
Right. I can walk barefoot through the barn.
She's a country
no,
girl.
You
that dog will not lick that wound.
Thank
I
you.
I will take a
The
take
dirtiest
a
part
of
your body,
right
the dirtiest
head.
Part of their body is their mouth.
Yes, thank you.
And she will transfer Susie, germs to that. No.
I'll make a second gargle with Listerine first.
No,
You're
Dad.
Not doing it, Father.
Thank you, Mom.
You will not do that.
Maybe
bad things will happen to you, like me.
I can't believe it.
The worst part about that is...
What's this again, Dad?
Mom, wait, this is a real moment. You agree with me.
I got it on video.
Get it on video. Get it on video.
I'll be dang.
You are my mom.
Mom!
Got it all on video. We'll put it out on YouTube. Y'all know about YouTube.
Hey, let's Twitter.
Yeah, now that's the one thing I don't mess with.
Oh, dear Lord.
I don't mess. That's just too stupid for words. And Twitter's just too stupid.
You really think you found something you thought was stupid?
That Twitter's stupid. People get on there and use 8 words to tell everybody else in the world what they're doing at that very second. What could they be doing? What could be doing that's that interesting?
Like, you know. Who's in? Who cares what somebody else is doing?
I can't stand
people seem
to
care
to
for some
computer. I just can't. I have to do it at work on occasion, but that's, believe me, it's...
You're out in the real world, aren't you?
Yeah.
So
I have to be honest.
Feel and touch and do.
I cannot sit still in front of a computer. It makes me nuts. It always did.
Well, think of it as a library.
It is, and it's a wonder you can look at anything. You can find anything, I think.
I mean, in fact, I think the technology is going to make really large jumps in every way because everybody and their brother has access to all this information.
Well, most of
which,
us do, not everybody.
Well, you might be the only one that doesn't.
No. Yeah. The kids at school are having trouble. A lot of people do not have home computers.
But they have them at school, though.
I think it's a good thing to learn.
Limited.
But if it's an escape from
doing,
earning a living.
But you go on Google to find out what you want to do.
People,
how about that?
Yeah, how about that couple whose babies starved to death while they were playing on their computer?
Can you believe that?
How can they do that?
They let their own newborn starve to death while they were playing a virtual game of raising a baby.
Now, a lot of people do.
It's not the fault of the computer. That's
of a lot of very ignorant people.
Yeah. Can you believe that?
That should never have had a child.
Yeah.
I'd like to be on a board that says you can either have a baby or you can't. And if there ever came along a thing where you gave a little girl at the age of 10 something that would prevent pregnancy, and it can only be taken out when she got to be 25, that's good. That's good.
It's all about socialism.
Yeah. I'm a socialist.
See, wow.
Something good about everything.
There are two things that require no background, no intelligence,
you know,
no high school graduation or anything else.
Politician or motherhood.
Politicians and motherhood.
Now that's hurtful.
I know.
You can say the same thing for fatherhood too, you know.
Oh, absolutely.
Mm-hmm. How are we getting to these heavy conversations?
Parenthood. Just say parenthood.
Oh, your mom's a communist. She wants to.
Yeah, you didn't know she was a closet commie, did you?
I'm not even in a closet. No babies until you can feed them.
I believe that.
And be kind and educate them. And send them out into the world prepared. Better off just don't have them. It's much better. Everybody will have more to eat.